Hey guys, today I want to talk to you a little bit about yellowtail fishing. And you can use the same technique for tuna too. But here in Southern California, there's been a lot of the smaller grade yellowtail showing up. Fish in the 8 pounds to about 16, 18 pounds, that range. They have caught occasionally the bigger fish, 30 and 40 pounds. But as a rule, the school of fish that's right outside at the Horseshoe, at Catalina, is gonna be that 8 pound to 15 pound fish. And one of my favorite ways to catch them is on a Magic Metal Jig. What you do with this is you cast it right past the fish as far as you can by a kelp or wherever you think they're hanging out, and then grind it back as fast as you can to you. And the yellowtail will catch up to it and chew on it. Works really, really good. If you're yo-yo fishing, what you're gonna do is let your jig drop all the way down to the bottom, about 3/4 of the way down the bottom, and then grind it back as fast as you can. These jigs, thin profile jigs, are designed to move really fast through the water, and it really attracts the yellowtail, and they bite them. I mean, I've caught so many fish on these Magic Metals, it's unbelievable. So what I wanna do today is do a giveaway. So what I want you guys to do is leave a comment down below here, and then I want you to go to my Instagram and start following there, and make sure you follow me or subscribe to me right here on YouTube too. And then what I want you to do is take this video and share it with 5 friends and tag me in it so I know that you did it. So if you do all that, if you subscribe right here and you subscribe with me on Instagram, which I'm TV Dan there, and you share this video with 5 of your friends, you'll be in the running to get these 3 lures. And you'll catch fish on these too. All right, so that's today's free tackle giveaway, and I hope you win it. Thanks, guys.